today's the day I dread the day because I gotta do a heater core on my sister's 2002 Civic. I'm not gonna be able to take video for the whole thing because I don't have a mount, so I'm just gonna do this in process. I'll just keep taking videos as I tear shit apart. Well, here we start. Made it this far. Everything's pretty well self-explanatory. Like, that just clips in, you don't hit your connectors. I dropped the steering column. I'm really hoping I can get this dash out without having to remove the steering wheel. If anything, I might make modifications to the plastic here, and then that way I can just pull the dash right out without having to worry about this. But before I do that, I'm gonna see if I can actually make it work. Over here, as you can see, we got screws there that are holding the dash. There's more hidden screws. My next task is to get the cluster out, see what else is hidden. Once I get the cluster out, that's where I can start moving on. But for some reason, this piece is bolted somewhere, or the clips are just, I don't know. Right now, this piece is giving me a hard time. As you can see, I already got the screws out up here. Usually it just pops out, but like I said, I've never worked on this car. Never done the heater core in this car. That's kind of why I'm doing this video for you guys. I have a feeling I might have to try and get in there and maybe get that airbag out. If not, I'm gonna see if I can actually unclip it. But enough rambling on. Let me get back to work. Well, the dash is out, guys. The pillars, those do have to come out because they get clipped into the dash. So if you guys ever have to tackle that, make sure you get the pillars out. And the rest is just pretty much explanatory. It's all out. Next up, we got to get this black box out because the heater core is actually right there. And in order for me to access it and change it, this whole thing has come out. So I'm going to be working on that, figuring this out. And I'll make another video very soon. Okay, well, I took the time to get the blower motor out. And as you see, you got to remove the ECU. All these wiring connectors, there's a box here, blower motors right here, one big huge assembly. There's bolts that are hidden, like I said, there's one there you gotta find, there's one way up here that goes through that hole. And now that we got that out, I'm hoping it's gonna be straightforward in getting this black box out, because you need to get this black box out to get to that heater core, of course. And as you can see, heater core sits there. So, wish me the luck. I got this. Well, we got the black box out finally. Just to let you know, this hole there, there's actually a stud that goes through it, and there's a bolt that holds it onto the firewall. So, since no one in any video has helped me out with that, nor does the manual have it in there, just to give you an idea where it's located. See if I can get it. That hole right there is where the stud goes. The one to the right of that is for the little climate control. You do need to remove that in order to get access to that bolt. It is 12 millimeter nut. And then over here, here's the black box. Here's the stud I was telling you about. This cover. I'm doing a little video. Just to show people. Nah, you're good. Oh yeah, this car has finally got some heat. Nice. Not 100% warmed up, but you know what? It's shooting a lot of heat. That's way better than having no heat. Just to let you guys know, the project started at 9 a.m. and with some help from my dad, we didn't get it done until 5:30 p.m. Just to give you a time frame, what you're looking at, if you guys ever do the job. This Civic's a little bit more challenging than some other cars. Like my old Honda Accord, basically all you have to do is get the dash out, and with the dash out, you just remove the, you had access to the black box, you just pull some latches down, and you're able to just get at the heater core. But in this car, you actually have to remove the whole climate control assembly. You basically have to take it out of the car, so. Yep, well, mission successful, because this car finally has heat.